Everybody, it is me, Linda. Hold on. Just wasted a minute and 32 seconds. That was more normal.
Are you stupid?
Okay, so this, I'm Lena, and you, wait, it's me.
My name is Crystal.
Okay, let's go.
Can't show both of us yet. Guys, so we are going somewhere for a walk. Where are we going to your dad's sister?
We are going to our last place we didn't get to quite show you. We are going for a walk.
Yeah.
And
in our other video we went to the creepy town woods. And right now we're making creepy noises, so
yeah, so we're just gonna take a walk.
The creepy woods.
Yeah, no, wait, I think it's called, I don't know, but it was some people's woods, I don't know,
yeah.
But, yeah, we don't,
I think it's called the creepy woods,
we forget a lot,
yeah.
We'll just show you the view on the back of us, that's the back, we're in Kennybrook Park, and when we get close to it, when you guys can see
it, guys, if you don't like rainbows or Christmas, get out of this video and don't watch this ever again.
Yes, but still, if you do or if you don't, please subscribe and comment down below. And please
don't have any comments or please.
Okay. This means. What? Okay, so come on. So
we have to show them the kind of road they're on.
Yeah. Well, we're not really close to it, but it says lilac road or lane. I'm not sure. We're going to show you to make sure that you guys can't tell that we're lying, because we're going to show you.
Yeah, because there's another one that there's another letter, but that there's another, like, lane. Lilac lane.
Yeah, we're gonna show
you. L N there's four lanes. This. And then brown. Can you guys can't see it? Comment down below if you can
Sarah,
see.
Sarah, I'll be
sorry with that because it's tell me, comment down below if you can see it. And guys, wait, let's see. I just want to show you real quick. And there's another sign that, there's another sign over here that says
something. That's it with me. But anyway,
yeah.
Comment down below, please.
Wait, what?
Oh, it needs to refresh. Okay. But we are going down. The first one we showed you was by that
lane. Yeah. And then we're going down lilac lane.
And this is what
we see so far.
No, we're going down Lilac Lane.
Lilac Lane, we're down.
No, Lilac Lane is facing this way. The one
no,
we
Lilac
just...
Lane is facing up there.
Stop.
You see the top one? That's
going down there.
Listen, look, it's going that way. That is going straight across.
No, it depends on where the action is.
Yeah, that goes that way, this goes this way. Anyway, it doesn't matter. So, comes
no,
in.
Lilac Lane is facing that way.
I live on Lilac Lane. Lilac Lane is down there by my stop sign. I live on Lilac Road, Lane, or whatever, same thing.
Lilac Lane.
Yes, so we're going down Lilac Lane, and so we're fast that because I live on Lilac Lane.
And guys, the season is winter.
Not exactly, but...
Well, not exactly winter, it's like fall.
It's the ending of winter so far.
Yeah, so started for summer.
It's January.
It's January. And I'm 18.
January?
No, I'm...
Wait, can I see you? Yeah, I can see you.
I am...
Make it sure I can see you, too. Okay, there we go.
Sister, how old are you? Because we're twins. I forgot how old are you, okay?
Yeah, we... The reason... Well, we're not exactly twins, but we're sisters twins.
Yeah, we're the same age. So,
yeah, so I think we're twins, I'm not sure.
Yeah, it's almost like we're twins, so.
Yeah, so I am 8 years old, and she is 8 years old. Can you see her?
Yeah, you can see her.
Hi. Okay. Oh! Okay. Yeah. Wait.
Hey guys, so we're back.
Wait, okay.
We're back. Tomorrow's a birthday because...
No, not tomorrow. It was on New Year's.
Yeah, tomorrow's New Year's, so it's a birthday.
Oh, yeah.
Silly.
So, yeah. So, we're just...
You forgot. Tomorrow's a birthday.
It's a very... Kids at home, if try to forget that it's your birthday because then you'll be really surprised. And... Get a nice, good sleep instead of wasting your time by waking up early and getting tired quickly.
Oh, and guys, our parents told us one thing about old gifts, and one of the gifts, they're giving us the both same thing, so twice, so they're gonna, when they go toy shopping, they're gonna get two of both twice, so they already told us one. It was a lot of money. A brand new hoverboard. That's so awesome. We watched this. Well, if you watched one of these videos, our little sister was riding a hoverboard. She fell off and the hoverboard went in the pool. And then she went to go and get it. And she fell in the pool. It was so funny.
Yeah. It was spring. No.
It was
summer time.
Yeah.
Because the pool opened only. At
yeah, nobody was there because they because our parents actually like made the pool. So
everybody's like
our
deal with Christmas stuff.
Yeah,
can you see that? I don't think you see that. Like people, like little tiny things. Honey, you're just like no brilliant. No brilliant. I don't actually have that. I wonder how this stuff is.
Yeah.
And the stuff, yeah, they had that, but it was that.
Do they have Rudolph?
Yeah.
Okay, did they have a present?
They
did. Yeah.
But anyway, that's good.
This is, I would say, the cleanest fresh grass we ever saw today. So, guys, we're walking, and we heard some pretty weird stuff so far. So let's see if we
can see.
Oh yeah.
Oh
yes.
Okay. Wait, so that's like in that book has a break.
Oh yeah. Break. Did you?